as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. It all goes to the past. Another hellion tastes my steel! Chaos reigns. We stand precariously, perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned.
Insta-kill!
You have brought this upon yourselves, demons! I must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. Is extinguished for now. Rotting skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble.
Insta-kill!
Retribution comes in many forms, demon. Today, it is Tokyo.
Allow yourself to embrace the chaos.
I do not think I recognize this place. Should I? Break your fall violently. I am not some bone to be gnawed or nibbled on.
Go forth, minions.
Clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecon pals. And it's really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string. You guys always have to work this hard.
upon from provoking me, demon?
Not ever!
I would never give you such generosity. This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. No time for clever quips. We have a war to win. Choose when fortune finds us, but we are grateful when it does. I believe this place has long been a link between realms. Soon too, for us all.
Bring them to them.
There was not enough fury in your heart, beast. Reclaimed much that has been lost or forgotten. You will not survive this conflict. Has been silenced.
Kaboom.
May we find peace in such destruction. be tainted by your evil! Letting me live will be your last mistake. Your soul when I am finished.
The Magwars are hungry.
Before the beast can fall, it must be enraged further. As I thought, we only enrage the beast further. One head silenced makes the other shriek louder. Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. If we fall, you will all fall with us. I fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place. Trapped. If nothing else, your ignorance is predictable.
Resistance is puerile.
Even in such a bizarre place, demons will be quick to undo your magical work, Dr. Monty.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve?
Succumb to the creature's tenacious tentacles. I tear you from this universe. A single piece means nothing. Pieces together mean so much more. have overlooked many things. This is not one of them. As always, an unfavorable time for munitions to run low. It will not be long before the demon vultures descend upon us once more. I am haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory.
We are weak. We are heavy.
Final breath. You will not be more. Perhaps now I can take a moment to ponder how best to proceed. Different flavor may be a result of Dr. Monte changing recipe. Invites reaction. I see you too have a death wish.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody shadow man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes. I fear our success may be fleeting. Of doom, foul demons. Those of you who die quickly are the lucky ones. Every scratch upon me, thousandfold.
Captain,
may we find peace in such destruction. The fight will end this day. Death was more worthy than your life.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your mind. is. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly across the lake. But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Power is undeniable. Was not killing me. Its interior is as unpleasant as its exterior. Trail your limbs, my little calamari. You made little difference in our fight, creature. From the grasp of your tormentor, machine, I am grateful for everything. Dempsey's concerns over Richtofen's soul are troubling. There could be implications. Even in this chaos, I am grateful for each and every blessing. If the children are indeed the final destination for our souls, I see no path for me. Thank you. He's put the card deep. Has been eased. Reckoning is here, indeed. Not expecting such a large creature from such a small jar. I hope you find peace. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived. Opportunity to multiply earnings.
Your mother comes, fury is unleashed.
happens should you win the war? I'll tell you. I'm the only one that will be honest with you. You, all of you, will simply cease to exist. Despite everything you fought so hard for, you will soon fade away.
One head removed. More will follow. One by one, each of your heads will be punctured. We have come too far to yield so readily.
For our efforts?
I accept. Just the beginning of the end. Feel the warmth of the tentacle embrace.
Become loom.
The flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes. Low ammo is undesirable, especially now. In time, all good deeds are rewarded.
Life for you, demons.
struggle has been eased. Their agony is at an end. Soon too, for us all. Generosity. Your numbers are great, but you are no threat to us. Of life once lived. Skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble. Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured. I fight to my last breath, just as I have so many times before. days will be glorious. Fight will end this day. Swiftly than ever.
Double points.
Your today is the tomorrow I foresaw yesterday. You are merely pawns, demons. We are knights. Childish behavior is predictable, demon.
Next arrow.
The battle may continue. Times before. Blood will flow. Our wealth will grow. Karamari. We do not choose when fortune finds us. but we are grateful when it does. Dare stand in the path of my shield.
Face the Panzer Soldier once more.
Such generosity. Find peace in such destruction.
Kaldun.
Their agony is at an end. Soon too, for us all. You will not survive this conflict. Or suffer the consequences. You are shattered from existence. just as I have so many times before. I will not be tainted by your evil. For now, forever, our path is painted blood red. And you! Resources dwindle once more. A munition must be secured. You are not worthy of the name Fury, creature. You know the dangers that come from provoking me, demon. I was not expecting such large creature from such small job. Our struggle has been eased. Creatures inside smell more foul than it outside. My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not. Answered. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived.